Hi, it's Mike Chen. Well, big news is time to change the textbooks once again. I mean, do kids still carry around textbooks that seems to need an update all the time? Anyway, back to this big news. Until now, researchers believe that the first ever modern humans, or Homo sapiens, came out of East Africa about 200,000 years ago. But in Jebel Irhoud, a remote region of Morocco, in what was once a cave, a team of European and Moroccan scientists have found 5 fossil remains that dates back to about 315,000 years ago, which would make them the oldest modern humans ever found. This is, of course, a huge breakthrough in the scientific community because it will mean that our species evolved across Africa more than 100,000 years earlier than we thought. According to a report in the journal Nature, the international team of researchers led by Dr. Jean-Jacques Hublin, who directs the Department of Human Evolution at Germany's Max Planck Institute for Evolutionary Anthropology, uncovered a skull, bones, along with some stone tools. In a statement, Hublin said, "This material represents the very roots of our species, the oldest Homo sapiens ever found in Africa or elsewhere. We used to think that there was a cradle of mankind 200,000 years ago in East Africa, but our new data reveal that Homo sapiens spread across the entire African continent around 300,000 years ago. He added that until now, the common wisdom was that our species emerged probably rather quickly somewhere in a Garden of Eden that was located most likely in sub-Saharan Africa. Long before the out of Africa dispersal of Homo sapiens, there was dispersal within Africa. The fossils were found surrounded by gazelle and other animal bones, and scientists believe that these Homo sapiens mainly hunted for their food. The fossil also shows that although our ancestors' brain functioned differently, they did have similar faces as our own. The discovery of the sites was not new. A few pieces of skull and flint blades were found by Moroccan miners in 1961, but the horrendous dating techniques used back then estimated the remains to be only 40,000 years old. It wasn't until the 1980s when Dr. Hublin took a closer look at one jawbone, and then he realized that something didn't add up. Hublin said although the teeth was similar to modern humans, the shape seemed very primitive. Thus, starting in 2004, Hublin and his team started to excavate the site once again and found more fossils, including 5 skull bones and burnt flint blades. Scientists used a method called thermoluminescence to estimate how long it has been since the blades were burned and estimated the blaze to be around 300,000 years old. I love discoveries like this because it really does show how little we know about our history and even where we came from. I mean, literally for so long, it was believed by almost everybody that, okay, 200,000 years, that's how long modern humans has been around. So now it could be 300,000 years. And who knows, if we make another discovery somewhere else, it could be 4,500,000 years. And think about this, out of the 200 or 300,000 years we think modern humans have been around, recorded history is only the last 5 to 6,000 years. So there's really so much that we really have no clue of about our history. And even what we know of today is only because we found some clues somewhere that may have given us an indication of where we came from or what our ancestors were doing hundreds of thousands of years ago. But again, that's just because of what we found. Imagine all the things that we haven't found yet that could tell a completely different story. And that's my takeaway from this whole thing. But guys, let me know your thoughts in the comments below. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you later.